read someone's mind. And this guy's like, you think this is going to be shit. Am I right? Yeah, all right, that's good. So I won't read your mind. Do you mind if I read your mind? Okay. If you could stand up for us, please. You don't have to come up here. Just stand up there. What's your name, please? Rosie. I don't know if this will read, Rosie. Okay, let's give this a shot. Okay. You just say hi to everyone.
Hi to everyone.
All I'm going to do is I'm going to read your mind. This is going to freak you out more than none of these guys, because you know we haven't met before, have we? Okay, the night's still young, don't worry. Okay, so what we're going to do is I want you to think of any three-digit number, any three-digit number. No, not that one, it's too obvious. Something, another one, do another one. That's better, all right. Okay, I'm going to write it down here. I think I've got it. You've got the number, yeah? Okay, just keep saying over and over your head. I'm going to write it down here. Yeah. I think I've got it. I'm not sure. Did you change your mind initially? No.
Very early on.
Yeah, okay, that's what I'm hearing now. So, loud voice, everyone running, what's your number?
461. Sorry.
Really?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, that's fine, because initially I thought you were going to say 317.
That's
right. But then I thought, no. She's probably going to change her number to 461. Oh, shit. 61. I gave away my magic thing. Still have to say it, Rosie. This is really cool in my mind. So I bought this. Well, I bought this one night. Well, I bought it during the day, but I got home at night with my girlfriend. It was too big, so I had to be small. But what happened was, I got home and my girlfriend was asleep, and I knew I was going to leave early in the morning. So what I did was, before she woke up, I went in the bathroom and I just put this on the shower curtain. I just left. We don't talk much anymore since the injunction. But I've now got a new girlfriend. Isn't that right, Rosie? Someone's mind before?
No.
Quick pause there for 5 minutes. God's sake. All right. So I've got a deck of cards. Okay. I'm going to pick a card. Pick a good one. I'll go for this one. All right. Now this is going to be amazing. Okay. Rosie, what card have I picked? Come on.
The Ace of Spades.
Ooh. I'm not doing anything. Oh, in that case. When you said tennis spades, I thought you were going to get it. You didn't have that. We'll go back to the. I'll read your mind. All right, I'm going to flick through the cards. You tell me to stop anytime you like.
Stop.
Okay, so you stop with 2 points. You're not getting that one. You get that one. Do you want to keep going or do you want that card? Do you want this card? Do you want to keep going?
I want that card.
Thank God, she liked this all the time. All right. I'm going to look away. Show it to everyone. Don't let me see. Have you shown anyone? Okay. Okay. All right. We're going to do this quick. All right. I'm going to write down. That was good in numbers. I'm going to write down what the name of the card is. Okay, hold it against your breast. Oh, God. Really? It's a black card. No, don't tell me. I don't care. partners, yeah?